True love versus toxic love. Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and this is my YouTube channel Psychology of Happiness. Welcome. Today is Q&A video where you, my viewers, ask me a question and I create a short video answer for you. If you have your own question, you can write it to me below in the comment section under this video, or you can send it privately on my website elenasemenek.com. So let's go back to this, to today's topic, true love versus toxic love. Amy asks, my significant other of 4 years broke up with me. Recently, he reached out to me because his life is a mess. Some background information about when we first got together. He was quite the alcoholic. He made a promise to no longer drink, but he would always go back to it. It was one of the biggest problems in our relationship. He also recently had to go through chemotherapy for 6 months, and I was there every step on the way and encouraged him. He's smoking again, and his mental health is deteriorating. He also engages in random sexual escapades. His behavior is very dangerous. He reached out to me and stated that it was the worst mistake he ever made to leave me and that he needed me. He led me to believe he was actually wanting to change, but afterward, he said that he did not want a relationship. I do love him very, very much. I do want to have a relationship with him, but I can't allow him to only want me and use me when it's convenient for him. What should I do? How can I convince him to seek help for his negative behaviors when he has made it clear that he does not want to see any form of counselor? Any advice? Hello, Amy. Thank you for sharing your story. Thank you for your trust. My advice to you is to consider weekly therapy sessions where you can talk about your feelings and you can find the solution in this situation with your boyfriend. What you describe can be traced to your childhood trauma. You're trying to save your boyfriend, but in reality, you're replaying some type of family scenario. You call it love, but the relationship that you're describing is toxic. You're giving a lot, but gain almost nothing in return. Unfortunately, this relationship has no future. Every time you're trying to help your man, he's breaking your trust. Every time you're doing something for him, he's using you. He does not value you, but rather he's using you as his savior. He does not want to take responsibility for his life. He's putting his responsibility on your shoulders. You are not his mother. You are not his babysitter. He is an adult man. You deserve to be loved, deserve to be treated as a woman. You deserve to be with the man who will value you and who will love you truly. Because you're so emotionally attached to him, you need a therapist, a psychologist, a mentor who can help you to realize your childhood trauma, who can help you to see the truth in this relationship and who can help you to grow from this relationship. You need a professional person who will support you, who will teach you how to love yourself, how to respect yourself, and how to build healthy relationships. I personally was in toxic relationship more than once in my life, and I can completely relate to your pain. I completely understand what you're going through, and I was able to see this detrimental pattern, and I was able to heal and to find a completely different relationship in my life. I know that it's hard. It will take time. It is not easy, but it is possible. Right now, you are stuck in this toxic, detrimental relationship, and you are stuck in your psychological trauma. The longer you stay in this relationship, the harder it will be to recover. I went through this process, and they know that it's possible to have a different relationship. It is possible to be with the man who truly loves you, who truly supports you, and it's possible to be truly happy. And I'm willing to share my experience, my professional knowledge with you, and I'm here to help you. If you are interested in private session, then I'm here. I will be happy to meet you online, and you can find all the details on my website, elenasemenek.com, or by clicking the link below this video. If you have any additional questions regarding online sessions or anything else, please feel free to ask. Dear viewers, if you like this type of Q&A videos, if you enjoy this specific video, please do three things in return. Click like, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends and family. Share it on your social networks, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Pinterest, etc. It really means a lot to me. Please help me to spread the word about my channel, Psychology of Happiness. And of course, I'm looking forward to all your questions. Please submit them. Please don't be shy, because if you don't ask, I can't help. Again, my name is Elena Semenek, and this is my channel, Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for your questions, for your support. See you next time. Bye.